Anthony William here, the medical medium. Happy birthday, Ann Louise. What a special day, truly. And it's an honor to know you. You've been a great inspiration in my life throughout the years. And I can't tell you how much that means to me and what that means. Because, you know, you've been all about pioneering for the chronically ill, for womankind, for women's health. And think about the power of that. Because I always say that the disempowerment issue that women have is when they're kicked down with chronic illness and they have no answers and their suffering is real and what they go through is real. The anxiety, the depression, all of the things they suffer with, the fatigue, all the aches and pains, and the things that they've been made fun of all through the years. I mean, you know, we've been in this a long time. You've been in this before me because you've been fighting, leading the way for womankind and women's health and women's health struggles, and you've been doing all the books, you know, throughout the years and being that voice for womankind. And the power that is, because what that means is you've been empowering women, forging ahead, giving them things to do so they can take control over their lives. And you know, when I think about that, and I think about Ann Louise literally has changed the lives for so many women so they can have control over their health. And there's no more, that's the best empowerment there is. Full control over your health. So conventional medicine doesn't do, you know, the things that they do, that the mistakes they make, or how they ignore women and all that they go through and their struggles. And alternative medicine would not be the same without you. So alternative medicine and where we are today with health and healing would not be the same without you. So if you weren't here and you weren't in this world, so you being born, this is a happy day. Your birthday is so special. If you weren't born, we would not be where we are today in alternative medicine for women and empowerment for their health, having control over their health. We wouldn't be here today like we are if it wasn't for someone as special as you, a soul like you, pioneering and truly leading the cause. And that has inspired me my whole life. And I just want to tell you that deep from the bottom of my heart and soul, you know, bless your heart, truly bless you. And God bless you. And just know that I care and I love you. I wish I could be there right now. I truly do. And I hope you have the best birthday ever. And take care. Bye-bye.